There's a new face to communism, Edgar, and this isn't it. Communism is a foreign threat now, not domestic.
Mr. Kennedy, before you were even born, I heard that very same argument from a Mr. Mitchell Palmer. Do you know what it took to change his mind? A bomb. Now, I do not want that to happen to you or your brother, sir. There's no reason we both can't get what we want. We can wage a war on two fronts, sir. You understand?
You can go now, Mr. Hoover.
Yes, sir.
Please leave the transcripts here with me.
Yes, sir. Oh, and feel free and share them with your brother. Oh, and let him know that I have a copy of my own in safekeeping.